So let's get into this, because we got a lot of work to do. We have to do the Black Red Brotherhood, that patience amulet boss, which is not very nice to me. And then we got the White Lady, the Clown, and then Romeo. This one hell of a player. Oh, thank you, Noir. I don't remember what I meant to do. I don't remember what I meant to do, but it's okay. I forgot about that. Do we have anything? One Legion caliber. That's okay. We'll save this one. I can level, but what have you got? I'm gonna buy it now. I'm gonna buy that now so I don't forget later.
Welcome.
I think we're okay for all these so far. Yeah. Okay, what were our stats for Romeo? Seems maybe, but the better more. 33 vitality. Okay, we got a lot of farming to do. Look at this man. All right, let's go into capacity, I think, for now. How much capacity do we have? 12 for Romeo. No, we're not going to do that then. I know why we're heavy. It's that damn amulet. We'll put the patience amulet on. And then we got... Yeah, we'll put the patience amulet, that, and then that. Yeah, yeah, sweet.
Thank you.
first. Please backstab like gods, just be nice today, please.
Bring it on. You ain't seen nothing like my brother.
Why'd I do that? That was stupid. Like, I should just ran. Must have been a bit late there. Damn. Can you stop chasing me? Yeah, I think it was a bit late actually. That was dumb. I thought I could get the backstab there. Nope, I'm gonna get hit. Dude, I hate this little one. I hate this little one so much. Gimme, gimme, gimme. God, I hate this fight. Backstab to live, that's fine. Oh man. I hate you, sir. Okay, okay, okay. I don't trust him. Late live. That was dumb.
Let's finish.
was dumb. Okay. Lee, I actually have never parried all of those before. Damn. Panic. Panic parry that actually paid off. Let's go. I hate that fight. Every damn time. I can't understand. Everything just goes bad. But we did it. That's the main thing. We didn't die. Two heals. That's not too bad. Usually we don't have any left, so that was okay. Thank you. is fine.
Oh, I can hear you. I dedicate this performance to my sister Adelina.
Oh, didn't get it. Bummer. Couldn't get that backstab. I tried. Jet tout ça, blah blah. I have no idea what it says. Bum, 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 bum. Game. I don't like fighting her in that corner. Let's move back. Bam, bam, bam. I'd like her to come a bit more forward. God damn, their backstabs are so hard to get in this game. This isn't the bunnies are your favorite just for the looks. I do like her outfit a lot. It's very pretty. Yeah, I don't have stamina. Oh, that would be very cool. I think the mask, making the mask would be very, very cool. This way, like, you can't fight her, like, head-on because she parries you. So cool. Like, I'm not getting the prompts for the backstabs. Come on. Lame. There we go. Kind of interesting. Ow. I got paid back there. Red mirror. There we go. Yay! Is the boss hard if you don't cheese it like this? Not particularly. Like, we fought her legit on our first playthrough. It's just a lot of parrying, but it's easier that way. Much easier.
Thank you.
That's all we gotta do. It's not too bad, but it's also a little bit tedious, but it's okay. Whatever we... You gotta do what you gotta do. And for me, at least I feel comfortable with those stats that I've got for Romeo. But then again, I still stress at Romeo a lot. This fight just doesn't like to work very nicely for me. Palworld has got you so immersed. I've seen a little bit of it. It looks like a lot of fun. Hi, Naeem. Naeem Bokovid, how you doing? All right. Let's see. All right, let's go take down this dude. I hate you. My god. And look at their faces, man. Like, the detail on these clowns. Oh, why are you so creepy, dude? I know it's a waste. I know it's...
mic on the beat.
Can't go back. Can't go back. We just gotta do it. Look at my little cone hat. Oh my god, I can't take it seriously. I have some water first. This is where it's the worst part. I got greedy. It stresses me out. One more! Thank you! Thank you so much! Yes! Oh, when I saw that second stagger, and I'm like, this shot put him, I'm not gonna risk it. Thank you so much, everyone. Thank you. my god, amazing! When you see that amulet, you know he's dead.
Thank you.
Okay, here we go.
Open your eyes. Gaze upon the new world.
I shouldn't have done that. That was silly, Liv.
It's not over yet. I am the chosen one.
That was close. That was very close. Oh! That saved me. The burn saved me there because I wasn't ready to parry that. Ooh, okay. Now, he does extra moves and fake out move with the star gun.
The new world belongs to us.
Me, dude. Oh my goodness. Fake out move, run away, let's run away. Hate it too. It can be so scary, dude. I hope we get it. It'll be going if you get. I really hope we get this this run going. But again, thank you everyone for being here. It means a lot that you spend time out of your day with me while I try to do these challenge runs. So truly thank you, because I never consider myself like good, like up to the level that I wish I were with challenge runs or anything like that. So I do try my best and they are very hard for me. But thank you everyone for hanging out. I'll see you later tonight, and if not, I hope you have a good rest of your weekend, and I'll see you hopefully next week. Alrighty, bye everyone.